Good morning, grandkids. Well, shall we travel on through here with the Deadeye gang? I didn't think that was there. While I'm trying to figure out how to get past that flame, all heck breaks loose. What are you doing, Anigo? Well, okay, so if I don't ready mine, you don't do anything? Good grief, I didn't know that, Anigo. Sorry, man. You was back here defending me the best you could with no weapons, because I didn't draw. What are you doing? Are you going to fight the wall, Majol? Do you see something bad there? I don't think so, lady. Come on. You're the only one that's acting normal. I hope I don't ever have to get in that.
I remember hunters trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim Sever, I think the poor man soiled his armor.
Oh my goodness. Gang, I'm not taking these gyros because I'm not going to be doing anything with them. How many picks? I only got 41 lock picks. I don't know why I can't let go of that before it breaks. I thought I was right on it that time. It doesn't give me a chance to get my finger off the key before it breaks. think he zapped me with that.
Do not worry about machines, Mio. My friend and I have your back.
I trust you implicitly. This is going to take us to the deep market, and I think that that is where the shard is at that we're after. Are we ready, everybody? Don't you have to get on the platform with me? Come on, get on here. Come on, everybody. Come on, Jargo. I guess he don't want to go. He'll fall in after us. See, there he is. Oh, wait, everybody. We don't want to get sliced up here. What's everybody get in this little hollow.
They can appear in the blink of an eye.
Get over in that empty space, you twits. Look at them. Oh my god. Where'd you come from? Get him with that sword. Let me have that arrow. Over in there, besides a skeever, a dead body. Oh, that skeever's in a pen. All right, you just stay there, buddies. Why is this here empty? What is it for? Crap. Hey, that wasn't fair. He can climb that thing? He's just gonna stand there until I kill him. Finally.
I almost died in a ruin.
There's some two bombs. Don't have what it takes to activate it. What is it that I need? I don't remember.
I will aid you if I can.
Maybe it opened something up there. Oh, I'll bet it let this down because I don't think that was there before. What do I hear? Oh no! Kill it! I do have the Agus Bane. They kept telling me in the guys, you kept telling me in the comments that I hadn't picked that up, but I did. I thought I did. I remember even saying something about it.
Mule, keep your eyes peeled. Danger could be anywhere.
Yes, I know, Inigo. And it always likes to surprise me.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
Let me make sure there's not any other way I'm supposed to go down there. I guess not. Come on, gang. Well, there's one of them things gonna jump out of there. there. Must y'all be on the lookout for that one. Can I run? Oh, because I'm in sneak. I'm detected. There's four more things that I have to have something for. Or that I have to do in order. Let me see. What is in here? Bard. Okay. That's what those are for. I don't want any of that stuff.
These are the most dangerous, but the most profitable types of ruins. The dwarves must have been prosperous days.
Alright, that needs to be opened, and probably the doorway needs to be opened. But what is all this? How do I know what order to do them in? Something's probably going to try to kill me. Oh. You dirty, rotten bird. Let's see what my level up is. Magica. I'm not doing any of this. Holy cow. I can't do that. I don't remember one-handed. I haven't put anything in one-handed. Well, yeah, I did that too. Dual flurry, I don't have two. Fighting stance, what does that do? Ooh, I could get Bone Breaker. Oh, only attacks with maces. Ignore. Bladesman. Attacks with swords. I don't have a sword. I'm not using a mace. This is what I do. Attacks with war axes. What am I using? A war axe. All right. Okay, there we go. Now let's go try the second one.
So much strange.
Do anything. Aha, that let that down. Now, will this one open the door? Maybe it unlocked this in here. Oh, that's a two-handed. Well, Potion. I had my finger on the button to take a potion. okay, grandkids, I'm out of here. I'll play up to where I died.
These are the most dangerous, but the most profitable types of ruins.
Yeah, yeah.
The dwarves must have been
prosperous. All right, I'll see you later, grandkids. Bye-bye.